Here's how to fix a relayed tunnel blue icon in LogMeIn Hamachi. Make sure both users experiencing the problem do the following steps to ensure the connection is fully completed. We're going to allow the Hamachi Client Tunneling Engine access through our firewall so proper connections can be made. We need to navigate to the Hamachi Installation folder. Here's how to find where that is. In the Hamachi program, click System, then Preferences. Select the Settings tab on the left, select Advanced Settings, and scroll down until you find Installation folder under the Disk Locations category. Click on this and copy the file path. We'll need this in a little bit. Go ahead and close out of this window, then open your Start menu, click Settings, Network and Internet, then Windows Firewall down at the bottom. Select Allow an App through Firewall, and click the Change Settings button near the top. Then we're going to click Allow another App through the Firewall, click Browse, and then paste the file path that you saved from earlier. Hit Enter to navigate to the Hamachi folder, then open the x64 folder and choose the Hamachi-2 application. We're going to open this and you should see Hamachi Client Tunneling Engine being added. Finish this by clicking the Add button and make sure both the private and public boxes are checked. Click OK and close out of these windows. One final step to make sure no issues occur is to right-click on the user with the relay tunnel, go to Details, open the Settings tab, and set traffic to Allow All. Your connection should now show a green icon and no longer have the relay tunnel. If this guide worked, please give the video a like so other people can also find this tutorial. If you have any issues with it, leave a comment down below and I'll try to help out as soon as I can. If you'd like to see more tutorials like this in the future, consider subscribing. It's free and you can always change your mind. That's all I have for you in this video. I'll see you in the next one.